earthquakes and falling stars. And look in the sky over the enemy's pyramid. And so many strange people.
Concentrate, Hoi.
Then tell me another story, sister. Tell me our story.
Very well. Many days and many nights ago, a foolish pharaoh cast the scales out of balance.
Like the scales of Anubis?
Yes, but not for a single soul, for all the souls of Egypt. He refused the will of the gods and was cruel to those who kept faith.
Did our father suffer?
The high priest of Amun suffered most of all. His duty was to serve both the pharaoh and the gods, and he was torn.
Then there was the Great War. I remember being moved from place to place, always moving.
To protect you. The High Priest's 7 children were his greatest treasure. When the war ended, he discovered Egypt's peace could live on through them. Forever.
But now the peace is over. Is that our fault?
No, my son. You have all done more than a father could ask. I have been so very proud of you in every lifetime I have lived. And in every lifetime yet to come.
The priest of Amun despairs of his sacrifice. His hope must be restored. Mark well the gazes of all the gods, even the false one. Where their sights cross, you will find the places he buried his duty and his shame. There is always a hidden center. The priest buried his staff in the corners, for at the center is the chamber of eternal sun. This is where Amun's staff will reveal to you the past.
My wish is to see you, O Lord of the Persia Trees. May your throat take the north wind, that you may give satiety without eating and drunkenness without drinking. My wish is to look at you, that my heart rejoice. O Amun, protector of the poor man, you are the father of the one who has no mother and the husband of the widow. Pleasant is the utterance of your name. It is like the taste of life. Come back to us, O Lord of Continuity. You were here before anything had come into being, and you will be here when they are gone. As you have caused me to see the darkness that is yours to give, make light for me so that I can see you. O Amun. O great Lord, who can be found by seeking him, may you drive off fear.
this to stop. That is not the enemy.
Oh, right. Well, first off, oops, sorry. Secondly, still in one piece, no harm done. We're all friends here.
How do you not learn to temper yourself? You cannot just smite everything that moves.
Sure I can. Did you not just see how I smote that?
What your sister means is...
I know what she means. It's not like she hasn't lectured me for the better part of 3,000 years.
And the fact that I've had to lecture you for so long should probably have sounded warning bells at some point.
Well, sister, maybe we should be doing something besides pontificating on right and wrong from atop a high camel. If you haven't noticed, we're at war!
Our days on the battlefield are over. Leave that to the young warriors, to the Maia. That's what they're there for. Ours is a different task, one of equal import.
What happened to you, brother? I remember you and Prince Tat fighting side by side. You weren't afraid to get your hands bloody.
I did what was right for our family and for Egypt. That hasn't changed.
He grew up. There's a lesson in there for you.
Don't you ever get tired of listening to your sermons?
I get tired of trying to talk sense into you, because you never listen.
Well, maybe there's a lesson in there. For you!
The two of you, stop it! You're both right, and you're both wrong. We're here to make sure what happened back then never happens again. We've managed to do so for a long time, but we face new challenges now.
That is exactly my point, and...
And we do not know how to deal with it. We do not know if our father anticipated this, but we cannot afford to be rash. I'm sure our role in this is not over, but until we know exactly what that is, I vote we remain calm.
I vote we smite down anything that moves.
Imagine our surprise.
Hello, Mao. Hello, my children.
Hello, Baba.
Father.
Hello, Baba.
Hello, Baba.
Hi, Baba.
Hello, Father.
Hello, Father. High Priest of Amun.
Baba, the board is ready.
Are we playing? You always beat me at Senet.
You promised! And maybe I'll let you win this time.
So, what brings you, Father?
I've just come to see you all, my beloved.
What did you bring us this time, Baba?
I brought you stories.
Great. More stories.
And a postcard from Reykjavik. A city so far north that it's almost always covered in snow.
Snow? I want to see the snow. Can you bring us there someday? Please, Baba?
Oh, yes, please. I'd like to see the snow as well.
Someday, children.
Father!
We all need hope, my sweet.
Even false hope?
There's nothing false about hope, my sweet.
For as long as we've been trapped here, you've brought us only stories and pictures. How much longer do you intend to keep this up?
For as long as it takes, I will never leave you.
Never is a very long time.
Baba, come! I'm ready to play!
I'll be right with you, Mao.